Mount Pleasant fire crews say a house caught fire after a lightning strike this afternoon. It happened in the area of Hartford's Bluff Circle around 2 o'clock. Crews say evidence of the strike could be seen from the outside of the home. It doesn't appear that anyone was hurt.